A six-hour standoff ends in North Spokane with a nine-time felon in custody tonight. KXOI4's Aaron Luna was there when it all came down. He's working for you. Joins us now live from the location. Aaron, it started as a domestic violence call, right?
Nadine, you're exactly right. Police had cause to arrest 29-year-old Adam France on domestic violence charges. When they showed up to his house here on North Belt, he became confrontational, saying that he had suicidal thoughts. At one point, he even held a knife up to his own neck.
For most of the afternoon, police played the waiting game. 29-year-old Adam France, unwilling to exit his home and threatening to hurt himself if police came in after him. As night fell, France could be seen lighting candles in a window. The SWAT team, now known as the Emergency Response Unit at the Ready, with the hostage negotiation team.
Our whole mission is to de-escalate and make everything safe, not only for him, but for the neighbors.
Shortly after France lit his candles, the ERU made their move. We caught them through the front window, taking down the suspect while he held two candles.
They took the opportunity to take him into custody without any danger to him or us.
France had been holding several knives to his throat earlier, even telling police he wanted them to kill him. Near the end, he threatened to light himself on fire.
We were able to determine fairly quickly that what he was using was not flammable.
France has nine previous felony convictions. Police say their focus on de-escalating and slowing down the situation helped to resolve the standoff without any injuries. France was arrested for felony violation of a domestic violence protection order, unlawful imprisonment, and felony harassment.
And we could possibly see standoffs like this take longer and longer as police use that de-escalate, slow down technique more and more. We're dealing with situations like this, Nadine.
And Aaron, you mentioned France had threatened to light himself on fire.
That's right. Police told me that he had coated himself in a cooking spray, also a body spray, and had threatened to take those candles that you saw and torch himself, basically lighting himself on fire as a form of suicide. Reporting live in North Spokane tonight, Aaron Luna, KXOY 4 News.